lights are getting closer, going faster than a road.
This accident could have been prevented.
In Wright County, 25 teens have been killed in the last decade.
And 2,000 injured.
Teen drivers are involved in more crashes than any group.
Teens are inexperienced.
Therefore, they are more likely to be distracted with friends in the car.
And take more risks behind the wheel.